Sathi from AD Hostel Friends. Now I'm explaining about the topic about conversion of NFP to DFA. What is NFP? NFP means non-deterministic finite automata, and DFA means deterministic finite automata. Now the conversion of NFP to DFA. Here we have a diagram. What the NFP transaction table will come. Here we have V1. This V1 is this initial state, and we have a value 0 and 1. By taking the value 0 and 1, we have to draw a diagram. In this diagram, by taking Q1 as an initial state, we have a Q1 value, Q1 state, by taking the value 1. So we have to put Q1 in the place of 1. And we don't have any value in the 0. So we have to take 5 as a value. And Q1 next state is Q1. For Q1 state, we have a value Q2 by taking 1 as an input value. So Q2 is a value. And for Q1 we don't have any value for 0. So we have to take 5 value. And for taking Q2, next state is Q2. For Q2 also, for Q2 we have a value on Q3 by taking a value 0. So place Q3 here and place 5 here. After taking Q3 also we are having a value 4 by taking a value of input value 0. So we have to take Q4 at a position of 0. And here we don't have any value by taking 1. So we have to place 5 here. This is the NFP table. From this table, we have to convert DFA. DFA means deterministic finite automata. By taking this table, we have to convert and DFA. But converting NFA table to DFA table, access one row will be added where initial state Q0 is same but taking 0 and 1 values. What we are having 0 at 0, 5 at 1, Q1. And we take Q1, we have 5, Q1 is 2. By taking Q2, we are having 2, 3. By 1 is 5. By taking Q3, we are having Q4, and the other value is 5. This is the table, initial table. And access V, 5 will be added. This is the table of DFA. Now we have to draw a diagram about, we have to draw a diagram of DFA. What is the initial state? 0, Q0. Place Q0 here. By taking 0, we don't have any value. So that Q0 value will be, my value will be taken as Q5. By taking 0, we get Q5. And like happened here. By taking 1, we get Q1. Next, for Q1, by taking 0, we get 5. From here, by taking 1, Q1 value, we get Q2. And by taking, for example, we take Q3, by taking 0, we get Q4. By taking 0, we get Q3. And by taking 1, we get 5. Q3 as an initial state, if we take Q3 as an initial state, by taking 0, we get Q4. By taking 1, we get 5.